Karishma, you're looking lovely today, and I'm sure you're super excited about your project, your film with Hrithik right now, Super 30. So how does it feel? How did you get the film?
Firstly, I'm really honored to be a part of Super 30. I'm super, super, super happy. It's doing so well. I got the film through actually auditioning. I mean, through a tape that I gave to Mukesh Chhabra, and that's how I got it. But I feel so happy to be a part of this film because I'm from Bihar. I'm not Bihari, but I'm from Bihar. So to be a part of a film which is from Bihar, it feels really happy. I'm really super happy to be a part of Super 30, and especially to work with Hrithik. It's really good.
So how is it sharing the screen space with Hrithik Roshan? I mean, one of your films when you land up working with the Greek,
I mean,
god, with
what
the
do you say? He's the Greek god. Like, first of all, when I met him for the first time, I mean, when I'm sure you guys have seen his look, he's looking a little darker, but still he looks so good and he's so charming. I literally had goosebumps when I saw him. I was so intimidated, but to work with him, I learned that you have to be such a good co-actor. He made me comfortable, and it was really nice working with Hrithik. I learned a lot how to make your co-actors comfortable when you're working with such a big star. You actually get so intimidated, but it was super nice to work with him.
How was it the first day maybe on set? Any recall that you have, anything that you carry in your memory that
The first thing I spoke to him, he asked me where I was from. So I told him I'm from Patna, I'm from Bihar, and he wasn't ready to believe. So I think we connected on that and we spoke about it, because he's obviously gone to Patna, and I was just talking to him that Patna mein aisi cheeze hoti hain, because I have that lingo. So we were trying to talk in that lingo. So yeah, I think this was one thing that I really we laughed about and we spoke about a little bit.
So you've done great work in web series, Ragini MMS, other projects. So how was that whole experience, and what is that which remains closest to your heart?
I think Ragini made me who I am today, and I'm really proud of being a part of Ragini. And I think I'm really grateful for this space right now, because a lot of us are getting a lot of jobs and opportunity to perform, to act, to direct in the web space. So I think web has created a lot of opportunity for a lot of people like us. So the next project that I'm doing, Fixer, that's also going to be very amazing, because I chose that role. It has a lot of layers. I'm playing an actress there. And I'm looking forward to do roles which are challenging, which is more acting oriented. So yeah, I think web has a lot of space that way.
So does dance come naturally to you?
I think I, not really, but I enjoy dancing, and I think I'm practicing. I'm becoming a better actress. I mean, better dancer every day, because obviously, if I have to dance in front of Hrithik, I was super, super nervous. But yeah, I think I enjoy dancing a lot.
So, what are the future projects that you're working on, other than Fixer? Are there more scripts happening?
There are a lot of scripts that I've been reading. I've been going for narrations, but Fixer is the next web series that I've been doing. That's again with Alt. I'm super excited for that. I'm doing another item number in that. It's called, we're doing like a remake on Darling Aankhon Se Aankhen Chaar Karne Do. And I'm doing a song with Tony Kakkar. It's called Kanta Bai. So I'm super excited for that also. That's going to be a hit. I don't know, I think I have Tera Ghata, it was a hit. I wasn't like, I didn't even expect it to be like 200-300 million hits, but it was an amazing.
Yeah, I mean, that's created history, Tera Ghata, and Super 30 has got a historical shelf life when it comes to cinema. So aren't you lucky?
I am lucky.
So already two projects which have even Ragini for that matter has created.
Yeah, actually. So I think I hope I get more better projects, and I keep creating luck for myself and other people.
Any questions, anybody?
No.
Krishna, so what is your wish list, you know, when it comes to Bollywood? Which is the director that you would want to work with?
This one director, I think, who I've always dreamt to work with, like, it's like my dream since I was a kid, because I've been watching his films, would be Sanjay Leela Bhansali. I just adore and I love his films. And Anurag Kashyap, I know these two are like extreme, if you see genres of film that these two filmmakers make. But I don't know, I'm very intrigued to films that Anurag Kashyap makes and films what Sanjay Leela Bhansali makes.
And when it comes to the Bollywood actress or actor?
Actress, I would say Priyanka Chopra. I think I really look up to her, and I think she's gone a long way. And if I say actor, someone who I would want to work with would be Ranveer Singh.